We've been trying the same thing over and over again in education, in combating poverty, in combating drugs. I say let's look to the horizon. Consider that maybe we need some fresh ideas to combat old and festering problems. My hope is that each of you will work with me to find solutions that aren't hung up in partisan politics, and that together we might rise above a dysfunctional Congress and do what's right for the country.